sons of former slaves and sons of former slaves, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream that one day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with people in justice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, be transformed into